My lord, I have been working on something in my spare time. You may be interested.
Go ahead, regale me.
Years ago, I was zeroing in on a notorious SIS agent called Vollerin, when Moff Broisk recalled me to the Battle of Druckenwell. I had the spy cornered. I briefed Broisk so that he could send someone else to take Vollerin out. He ignored the opportunity.
This sounds like a personal vendetta.
I'll admit, knowing how close I was to ending his career made languishing on Balmoral all the more frustrating. But I take this on only for the good of the Empire. This spy has caused immeasurable losses. I know Vollerin's signature. And by tracking his accomplishments, I've picked up his scent.
I don't want to notice even a slight drop in your proficiency. Am I understood?
You will see no change in my focus, my lord. I'll keep you abreast of my progress.